A judge denied the request to reduce the $25,000 bond of Megan Boswell, the mother of missing 15-month-old Evelyn Boswell, Monday afternoon in Bristol, Tennessee. And we're going to watch Megan's hearing. Now, the audio was quite low in the courtroom, so I suggest that you wear headphones or earbuds.
Gave up the chance to hear witnesses testify at least briefly. she gave you